Nelson was jogging to work during the big viaduct shutdown back in October when he was hit. His back was broken along with his ribs and his skull cracked. Now, while he's in the aid car, you can hear what appears to be Seattle police officers making fun of him for choosing to run to work.
Yeah, what do you say? Flew up in the air and landed on his noggin.
Hey, that ain't my problem.
Why do you drive a car?
Yeah, don't try to jog to work.
I was near death, and this is the best I can get out of this cop, and all he did was walk around with a chip on his shoulder.